That's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really good. Get the official decision with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
We get to a lightweight bout between Bruce Lee and Charles Oliveira. All right, so here we go with round one. The tension is palpable. On one side, you've got one of the more well-rounded fighters in this division taking on a true submission specialist.
Yeah, he's taking on a true submission specialist. And when you talk about submission specialists...
Oh! Oh, he might be out. Man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
this way.
Man, get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're going to have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger.
Oh, and he lands a knee to the body now, DC. Talk to us about that strike.
They suck so bad, especially when you're going forward. You walk full speed to a knee to the body. It could in the night. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Oh, that right hand is on point. So 1 minute into this fight, and as many people expected, the action absolutely crazy. Back and forth. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh, straight right.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yeah. And he switches his stance yet again.
Powerful leg kick lands.
Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together tonight.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job of putting everything together.
36 total strikes have already landed for Charles Oliveira.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. Ooh, big shot lands.
Oh, he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round, and the damage. Shot there, DC. He is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that's really has put his opponent on skates.
And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Lands a big elbow there. Oh! Combinations here. And we got a fight on our hands. Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
An uppercut landed.
Oh!
deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh! Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. 90 seconds now to go in the round. Gets caught with that punch. Oh! And just like that,